a UIP é bom. Esqueci de lembrar você. Esqueci de lembrar você. Alright. Thank you all for coming to Triple M offline event presentation. My name is Jafar Ashtala. I'm a Chancellor's Guider as well as a Guider's Mentor in Triple M. Okay, so what we are going to do today is I'm going to explain how Triple M works, the background of Triple M, the ideology, as well as taking our questions and assisting you in maneuvering your personal offices at 10 point POs. So, don't mind my grammar, I wasn't that good at school. Sometimes, when that's what I should be, please, it's very good. To go to your mother, as you should put you like a pass. So, we have a system called Triple M Global. Zimbabwe falls under East Africa. Therefore, we are called Triple M East Africa. And Zimbabwe decided to branch itself from East Africa. So we call ourselves Triple M Zimbabwe, right? Triple M began in the late 80s in Russia. A guy by the name Sergei Mavrovich came up with the idea of Triple M. He's a mathematician as well as a computer programmer. If you look at how Triple M works, an ordinary person cannot even explain that. And an ordinary person cannot even come up with a complete system like Triple M. Moreover, a system where people are putting their money. The system itself, its security, it's as good as the system in Ocean Swanima Banks currently. So a lot of people always ask me, are we safe from hackers? The answer I will tell you is we are safe. The reason why I'm saying this, if you log in on the Google Drive, because I don't know the system options are safe. If you log in for any ever website, check here. What is the HTTPS? Can you see this? That log says the system is secured. Well, now I spoke to my program, so I'm saying we end up our website. There is that log is not there. It means the system is not secured. Brace yourself for hackers. They can hack anytime, any minute, and you end up losing money and all your valuables. So going back to Triple M. What happened this other day? I tried to recruit my cousin. Vanda Munza, Jimsa Nangura, Shakanaka, Shesha, Triple M, Unozita Marlos, or Dini Dini, it's a good community. Dova, Daga explained for working. Dev Teta, Teta, or WhatsApp. I think that I'm sending some messages and that team. Jim explained as a Triple M. I can't reply to one message. She wants it to scam. Inside the market, it's a fraudster. She was right. Why? A guy in the back room. In the room, explained that it. She went to Google. Google said, such a mouth and triple M. The Baona Paku runs is a fraudster. And Triple M is a scam. And it. And I said, fine, it's okay. But now, when I got the article, I got to go to Google. And it. She failed to answer me. Asi. She failed to answer me. But I'm not going to say anything. I need to go to the house. I can discredit it. Triple M. Don't go to the scam. Such a man is a fraudster. It's what I did. I posted it on the internet. Everyone else, everyone around the world can read that. Saga, if the reason why we are not making it a secret is this. If you go to YouTube, if you search for this the pyramid, it is based on a true story of Sajimafruit, what he went through so that he can come up with this system called Triple M. He was arrested, he lost a lot of money. People who had invested in his Triple M back then also lost a lot of money. So it's good, especially if you are new to the system. It's good. And it's good also if you are a guider or if you are a prospective guider. You need to know where Triple M came from and why we are here. And so Triple M basically started way back, my late 80s, around 1989. He came up with an idea of bridging the gap between the rich and the poor. And it, because of that, do you know Gadawana with the rich guys tried to come up with an idea of empowering the poor? Mm-hmm. Just look at the setup of Iran. And it, let's exclude it clearly. Tasakwati issues. Mbare chihichi tunisa chichichi were this side. And that side, not such as that side, pakataka bwati sira CBT. There is no way atinga waka tipinam CBT utino sagarama. That setup alone tells us a lot. We just go to the richer guys, tell them, Muti, no, I got this brilliant idea which will make the poor rich, who not money us. They'll make sure Muti, that doesn't happen. Because that is the same idea that Sajimafruit come up with. No, people are. Let me come up with this idea. Back then, he had a company where I touch my shares and it. You'd come today, buy your share here, $400. And it. You come after a month, you sell the same share at $130. And it. Because of that, he was moving around with a lot of cash. Another thing. To the extent of Chisoni, he had a third of all the money in Russia. This prompted police to intervene. After that, he was arrested. They looted all the money and locked him up. Because of that, Triple M, the first Triple M collapsed. The reason why it collapsed because it had a fiscal office where the authorities would just simply go there and arrest people. And it. So after that, he then came up with this Triple M that we have. The idea is we are not following Sajimafruit, right? We are following his ideology, his ideas, right? You got to understand the politics. We're not going to go, this guy is poor. I had a very good example of the MP of Kwekwe Central. I was in Gabuanzo, Parliament, I had a grade 2 dropout. But people didn't follow Takat Zashkale for him. They followed his ideology and it. Mm-hmm. Same now, the ideology we are following today. That idea he brought us together and called us a community. Right? So what is Triple M Global? It is a community of mutual aid funds and a social financial network, a community of people who provide assistance to one another. Now this is the backbone of Triple M. Before we even reach, we have to do it. Because if you try to explain, you need a problem now, no, don't explain it. If you explain one, you don't say anything. And you don't provide help, get help. Percentage, you don't know what you're doing. 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 Why was it called a community? Because finally this, you know, mutual understanding which is between us as participants or people here. Just like that mutual understanding you had to get a church. And it at number sure what is it Anglican Roma even gonna muscle at number sure what is it. But because of the mutual understanding at now, Tessa we can dwell together, talk at a simple place, understand that. That is the ideology of Sajimafruit. No, how can we bridge the gap between the rich and the poor? Let's come up with a community. And it, okay, in Dakura Musha, and it, Musha, why is it? It's a community, Kumusha. kumushanguzati vale kashona timgwa ndi anzi manager anobatwa kwese kwese mini kuti nyangwe woga garo sina abereki panapa you can survive and it because wana mai nana baba wari community mom they can just take care of you avapo kuti tibadare kuti they will just assist you and it that is the idea of the community of Chukwe of assisting each other in times of need right so we provide assistance to one another within we don't provide assistance to someone who is not in the community mwe munano check sela zvakadzi na teacher can I get money kutibuye samari you can't get money kutibuye musiko tibuye zvakora let's say that join can I just get money mauko ipo usina kupima azvigoni you have to put money first so that you get money so basically tibuye is a donation exchange of spare money.
Alright. I'll talk about that.
Alright. Yes, it is. I want you to understand this. This is not a community that aims to make you. Because Zimbabweans are now lazy, so we have reached an alarming level. You have to know that sure, serious. You just want to be given money. And then on top of that money, you want to be rich. Ask all those guys. Ask Jangwot, the richest man in Africa. I was that I worked for 30 years to be a billionaire. 30 years. You only want an hour to be a millionaire. It can't be. So, if you have the idea that you want to make money and you come to TBM, you have made a very wrong move. If you think you want to be rich and then you come to TBM, that's a wrong move. I'm sorry, you don't belong to this community. We need to say it as it is. It's not a get-rich-quick scheme. The goal is to make people fair money, right? Kwete mangu masimari, ya mangu amunuzwa, ya. Fair money. So, the other thing is, don't encourage people to get a loan or to create so that you want to join Triple M. And it's Triple M, you use your spare money. Okay. This is TGM. Do you understand it? But I wonder that I earn $500, right? Kumba wangu chinyeda cha mshando garache kwe kwe dine chiz batara $150, and it? Na pisa $150 from $500, na sani $350, and it? Ma yunga no vata, asha, ma grocery ni umba mnu mfut under $150. Na pisa yunga chi? $150. Na sara nechi? $200. Right? No, nati, pa $200 ya sara yi? Mfano wangu anaenda kukura chana wa marie pekombe anditi nichampa $50 per month inindo nda ubasa nchada lunch and marie kombe so I need $100 anditi ndasane $50 iyo $50 leo kima face angwa kwa yandri kuteni over ati teach and talk watch doshi manja loto wati ndo nase kuno watch that is payment I don't have a problem taking that money and put it kuchi kuchipu yamu don't ever encourage munhu kuti dzibangu dzangu dzakabva zvakanzi hai mba milioni aloni ndireta zvakada tsvagai kumwe kwamuenda naye tosati takanga isa ukama panapa nekuti one or the other mutakanza kuwana 3000 enyu bag pato ipa anditi so Triple M its goals one of it is not a get rich quick scheme you use your spare money the money that yausutombona kana kushandisa ipapo ipapo or in any time and it but you'd like to watch your spare money grow all of us we do that and it kuti ha chimari changu ichi but ukachisiya kubhenga watorwa mabhank charges unotoona instead of two zero unoanda chatoshota and it so you are encouraged to use your spare money not school fees money not groceries money not rent house money ndakangoenda mumwe mudhara ndandanyatsomuudza mudhara ka you use your spare money ndakati ha mufanhu hanzwisisi madhiri kunokwa rit takachenjera Abaisa